instead of talking only of the emissions, CO2, greenhouse effects, blah blah blah, we can't ignore such important things like water. And okay, there's a big hydrological cycle that the water flows from the sea to the land and so they pour rain. But if you restore small water cycles, which reduces the latent heat and increases the sensible heat on the land, it actually increases the rainfall, which restores the nature ecology, which helps in sequestration of carbon.
Can you tell me more about yourself? Maybe present yourself.
I belong to a community level organization. It's known as Tarun Bharat Sangh. And we are working from last 3 decades on restoring ecology, restoring nature, rejuvenation of dying rivers by rainwater harvesting. There's no rocket science in that. It's a traditional wisdom which our community, which our indigenous communities have. But it's all forgotten. Now we are reviving them. Okay? And it's what we are doing from last 30 years. And our chairman, Mr. Rajendra Singh, has received this year's Stockholm Water Prize for this, all this practice, what he's getting from last 30 years. And it's nice to see generation of ecology, regeneration of earth. Because we believe is that if you nourish your mother earth, she will definitely nourish you back. And if she will be thirsty, how can she give you water? How can she quench your thirst?
Thank you.